Hi, my name is Sarah, and this is my cello, and I'm going to talk to you a little bit today about folk music. Now, folk music is music that has been around in a country or a culture for many, many generations, and it's music that people don't necessarily know because they study an instrument or learn to read music. It's music that they learn by ear, learn by rote. So, I bet some of you could recognize some of these folk tunes, these very popular American folk tunes that have been around for centuries. See if you can recognize these. Recognize that one? Okay, here's another. I bet you recognize that one. Okay, one more. Very well-known American folk songs. And what you're going to hear next is some folk music from a very faraway country, from the country of Iran. Now, the composer or the person who wrote the music of the music that you're about to hear, his name is Reza Vali, and he is an Iranian American composer. He's from Iran, but he lives in America now. And what he likes to do is collect the folk music of his native country of Iran and then write music, contemporary music that incorporates that folk music, those folk songs. So, what you're about to hear are two of his folk songs that he took from original Iranian folk music, and he set them to be played by the cello and the flute. And I recorded these songs with my good friend Scott on his porch. So please enjoy the music of Reza Vali, his set of folk songs. These two folk songs, one very, very fast, lively, exciting, and one very slow and beautiful. So, thanks for joining us today and enjoy the folk songs of Reza Vali from Iran.